Crap. What do you do, Sauce School Man? It's your boy, Sauce Boy Chills. You know what's today? You know I do this first, and I'm back with another video. And I want to say thank you for 75 subs, man. 75 subscribers, man. Let's get to 80, man. Let's get to 80. Let's get 5 more, man. Let's get 80, then 85, then 90, then 95, then 100, man. Because we're growing fast. Thank you for 75 subs, but let's get more. But this is another reaction video to Chris Brown. Don't check on me. Featuring Justin Bieber. Official audio featuring Justin Bieber and Ink. We ain't gonna waste no time. Make sure you like, comment, share, tag, support. Smack that subscribe button. Smack that post notification bell if you're new to the channel. If don't check on me, audio. I'm feeling this one. It's just a Bieber. I hear nothing from Justin Bieber in a minute, Now, live videos I did about Chris Brown, they didn't really do nothing. So hopefully this video does something, man. I need to get them subs up so we can hit this giveaway. And we need to get more views on these vids, man. I think this was a good collab. Chris Brown and Justin Bieber. That's like Kobe and Michael Jordan. Well, to me, in my opinion. Oh man, make sure y'all go follow my Instagram down below, man. Go follow my Instagram right now. We're on the road to 500 followers. Go follow my Twitter too, because I will start posting on my Twitter. I don't post on my Twitter. But make sure y'all go follow my Twitter, man. And go follow my Instagram too. Subscribe, follow my Instagram, and follow my Twitter. Alright, man, but that was the end of the giveaway. That was the end of the video, man, of Chris Brown. He just posted this 3 hours ago, got over 400K in 3 hours. So, that was a great reaction video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. And, man, what I thought about this video, I think this was a good collab. And this was like a chill song. This is a chill song right here. So, I get this about from 1 out of 10, from a scale of 1 out of 10, I get this about an 8.5. Because it's not Chris Brown's best song. So, like, he could do better on this. But I get it's like an 8.5, man. But anyways, we out. Peace.